Highway, then use the right two lanes to turn right onto Great Western Highway. Continue on A44.